My friends, I have earnestly desired to eat this Passover with you before I suffer. For I tell you, I will not eat it again until it is fulfilled in the kingdom of God. This is my body, which is broken for you. This cup that is poured out for you is the new covenant in my blood. Do this in remembrance of me.